Good morning. It's 30 years today since those fatal shots rang out in Dallas, killing